Well, behind the numbers of the COVID-19 deaths here in Arizona reported out each day, there are stories, many stories of the people behind those statistics.
And today, Max Gordon spoke to a man who says his father died due to the disease just yesterday.
How about a kiss?
None of that in public.
The video shows a couple very much in love, even after six decades.
She was 18 and he was 21 when they got married, and they've been married for 62 years. And those two are joined at the hip.
And her family says it was Carolyn who was with her husband Monday as he died of COVID-19.
She made the decision to go into the room with him and expose herself. She said, "I don't care, I'm going to be by your dad's side, and if I die, I'm going to go with him."
Leo M. Terrell was known by everyone as Mike, and Mike lived quite the life.
He was a product of an incredible era.
Growing up in the Globe, Miami area, Mike was an avid baseball player, even making it to the Baltimore Orioles farm leagues.
And then he decides that he's going to join the Army. And then he goes to Korea for a couple of years.
Mike would then go on to join the Air Force, serving in Vietnam and earning the rank of colonel during his 22 years in that branch.
He was very, very proud of this country. He loved the military.
Second only to Mike's love of family.
He loved his parents. He loved his children. He loved his grandchildren. We were starting to get great-grandchildren.
But after Mike became sick with COVID-19, his condition got worse, and his son got the news he never wanted to receive.
The thing that I'm going to miss the most is, you know, just being able to call him on the phone and say, "Hey, what are you doing?" Because he always had something going on.
But what this family does have is a lifetime full of memories.
We're going to get through it. She's going to get through it. He'll be missed. And, you know, he'll never be forgotten.
Okay.
Max Gordon, Arizona's family.
And Mike's wife is now in quarantine and getting tested because of her exposure to the virus.